guys, it's Kennedy, and I'm responding to Megan's question. I think it's a great idea to have other areas of music offered to students. In my high school, it was actually encouraged to be in both band and choir. But if a student is interested in other areas of music, then those should be offered too. Maybe not as a class, but something outside of class or an extracurricular. I was very lucky to have two great band directors who are very educated and had a lot to offer in other areas of music. For example, music technology. If a student had an interest in music technology, they were given the opportunity to work in the sound booth during a school play or musical or any other live event in our auditorium. Along with music tech and working in a sound booth, there was an independent study theory class that we would just work on theory, and if we needed anything, my band director would be there to guide us. Along with that, composition outside of class, just write up something on your own time and bring it in and they would look at it and give you feedback. Also, students had the option and opportunity to create their own ensembles. I'm actually an original member of the Swinging Bridge Brass of Pontiac, a brass quintet with me and my friends. We played jazz, and we actually got a few gigs at a few benefits in the town, and we even got to play at a wedding, and that was a great experience, and my band director liked it a lot. He even played with us a few times. So I agree with Megan 100%. I believe other areas of music should be offered, or at least introduced to students. Music technology is becoming more and more popular, especially with technology advancing and how it can apply to music in the music world today. We don't want our students to feel as if they're forced to be involved in something or bored. Introducing these other areas to students can inspire them to be more creative and, most importantly, have fun with music. So Megan also challenged us to lip sync to a Disney or Pixar movie, and this should be interesting. So here goes nothing. She only told us to do 2 takes of it. Less worrying to do and more fun. I'm really looking forward to the other vloggers' Disney lip singing. This should be funny. Well, that's all for today. See you next week.